Okay, so, day 21. Hey, how's it going? Love your hair. We have no idea. we've decided to go for a walk. I'm with Richard and Rich. Richard's just rescued me from getting hit by a car. Hey, I'm vlogging here! And
safety first.
Safety first.
Look left, look right.
I'm filming you, not stopping!
We made it!
We crossed the road!
There's a woman licking arms of me.
Dun dun dun!
It makes me sick.
You love it, really.
How ironic, so does his face. We're going this way.
Yeah. We're going to go. I'm keeping you close to me. So I can just shove you over the edge.
Emma, there's new things.
They're fitness things.
Are they?
Yeah.
Whoa, look at these, they're weird. What's this for?
Fitness thing.
It moves!
It's the thing I've got at home. Isn't it?
Oh, I can help. This can help me.
Wow.
Stop going to the gym, you can just come here!
I know! How much fun is this? Oh look, watch. Emma, you're not getting very far. We found a gym outside. Wow, this is cool. Well, I think it's a good idea. I'm having fun. Welcome to pads.
Hi. This used to be my pad when I was a kid. Let me take you around. That little voice there. Let me take you around. Right. Always come up this bit here. Do you like it? Nice entrance, isn't it? Oh god, I used to climb through that. I can't climb through that. I'm too big now. I have to climb under the top now.
Ooh. Oh! Blooper!
Yeah. Ooh. You've also come through the back, which is here.
Which would have been easier, actually, yeah, thinking about it.
And of course, there's another entrance here. And then you slide down here. A lot shinier, a lot slippier.
Just
put water down there. Now, under here, we used to be hide and seek. This used to be my
little hiding place down here. Emma's gone nuts.
It's getting a little too big for under here now. And that used to be my crib.
How much fun is this? I'm playing on a park.
I know!
Yeah. I'm too cool.
I really do think that little gym is actually quite good. It's free!
I'm gonna come here more.
Is it?
And it gets fat kids to lose weight! It's free! Did I mention it's free?
They should put sweets at the end of it, that'll get them going.
G'day! Hi!
What's your opinion on parks? Do you think they're fun? Do you think everyone should get out and play on one for once in a while? Come in below. Whoa. Hey, Emma! I can see my house from here! Wow. Amazing. Rare opportunity. Let's see if I can get the castle. Let's see if I can get Elizabeth Castle from here. Don't fall, Glenn. I can just make it up. That is Elizabeth Castle. Awesome, right? Oh, wow. Oh, I'm so glad I got bored now. Oh, look at that. Ooh, big tree. That's a tree. Ladybug.
Ladybug.
Oh, it's running away. It's running away.
He's coming out. He's going,
like, ah, big giant people! Ah! They're coming. coming to get you, Richard.
No.
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 It's the attack of the killer daffodils! Emma, it's coming to get you, Emma. No, look, Emma! It's nature!
Where are you, Richard? It's time to play the daffodil game. The daffodil game. I'm hungry for your blood, Richard. Richard! Richard! Oh, there, he almost fell. That would have been funny. Come on, Richard. I'm going to eat your blood, Richard. Richard! Richard! Richard!
Oh, this could be like a horror movie scene. Some beer.
My name's Bobby J.
A beer. Let's skip.
Wait for me.
In the woods, no one can hear your scream. Except for maybe them. I just noticed there's a building. Randomly placed in the middle of a wood.
They're the most scariest houses for once in the middle of the wood.
I know.
It's all right,
I know.
They can kill you, chop you up into little pieces of the fingers. That big.
Oh my god, it's like the Texas Chainsaw Massacre! Feel me climb the tree.
You're gonna climb the tree?
Well, I'm gonna get that one, it's closer.
I probably won't need to climb it. Actually, the tree doesn't look that stable.
Let's grab all the branches.
Guys! A little help! Ow! That really hurt. So, yeah, I might record some later, but if I don't, this is it. Okay, so if this is it, I'll see you tomorrow. And if it's not, I'm going to edit this, so don't worry about it.
That's it for now, YouTubers.